cross, snake to the wrist. I'm gonna drive and break them down here. Boom, ankles crossed. All right into my leg ride. Then I'm gonna come up under the chin. See how my chest is still high. Still got a lot of weight on his low back. Okay, I don't get here and then put all the weight on my knees. He's gonna start building his base or getting a strong position. Yeah, I don't wanna be there. All right, I wanna be here, big chest. Dig up under the chin, make him look at my bicep. And I'm just gonna shock his back, break that head across. Keep footballing that head. If you need to roll it to get your points. For the most part, when I get here, I'm in pretty good shape. Okay, I'm getting my near fall. So start from the top, cross the body, elbow digs in the armpit, snake to the wrist, right? All right, Jason. So here's the whole drill. Go as slow as you need to. Right? Double thigh pride jam. Okay, swing. Toe on the mat. Safety, stand up. Arm across. Digging the armpit. Snake to the wrist. I'm driving off my toes. Pulling that table leg in. The minute he goes to his belly, ankles cross. Chest gets high. I got a lot of pressure on him now. Okay? Then I just reach back. Start making him look at my bicep. Shock his back, get my knees wide. Start footballing that head. Start getting my criteria. See how I'm kind of like dropping my shoulder and my chest right here on that inside shoulder. I'm not gonna pin him there. I'm just trying to get my points. Good? Questions? All right, let's go.